say Seagate externals are pretty solid because I still have my 2 terabyte for my Xbox One.
Alright, bet. I'm gonna fuck. I'll rock the external then.
Come on. Yeah, I don't think you actually really know need one specifically designed for your console. I'm pretty sure it's literally the same thing. So they're just, like gouging you at that point.
Fight.
But let me check on that. Yeah. In hindsight, y'all should have taken that freaking like 12 terabyte drive that was being sold at the same price back on Black Friday.
Dude, I at the time I would have done so.
Yeah, thing. Like, nigga, all the. Tell me how this shit works.
Magic.
So, no, let me finish.
For nigga. A console, CJ, you plug it into your console and then like you have to format it. And it's just like. Go ahead.
During Black Friday week, all the stores.
That's you. That's you.
Yes.
Hey, he knows his ABCs.
He knows his
proud of that nigga.
But anyway, so like during Black Friday week, late last year. Or this past Black Friday.
Yeah, I was posting all these deals.
Yeah, you were posting all those deals, and I was broke. Tell me this shit. Tell me how this shit works. All the stores in my mall were doing their Black Friday deals mad early. And on actual Black Friday, the prices were higher that day than they were earlier in the week. Nigga, I was mad.
He's angry!
I was angry!
I mean, I just went in that Best Buy looking for some headphones and shit and got them. But still!
Round one. Fight!
You'll go ahead. But yeah, Tyrock, I definitely went for Best Buy. That's $5 cheaper, I think.
I don't like ordering from Best Buy, but they're in first album to go for it. Let me see if my store has it. Nah, it's just you, CJ. Oh, this one.
Going a little robotic.
As long as we can hear you say that.
If you're willing to cough up to $90, they have the 4 terabyte
experience. Up to 90, that's... I'm not gonna need that much.
So you say.
I say that now, but I feel like I'm not gonna need that much.
Yeah, welcome back to the rest.
Alright, what on the show is?
I'm gonna be honest, I'm probably gonna wait until the next, like, you know, Black Friday, Cyber Monday, to buy another external, because that deal, like, last year was hilarious, so I obviously probably would have taken it if I needed it, which I didn't. In hindsight, I probably did, because the fucking PS4 updates were stupid.
What are you talking about? They're amazing.
Let's see. I have two. I can either go to the mall and get a Cinnabon and check out Best Buy there, or I can go near my job and save myself the trip.
Okay, so I found it. Like you literally plug it into the console, like. Check the storage, like I think. The console basically gives you the option to format it. And once you do that, well, you're pretty much good.
Alright.
But you can't use it for, like, something else, like, you know, like a computer without formatting it again. But that deletes everything on it. Oh, yeah, this was the thing from last year. $180 for a 12 terabyte.
Jesus.
Okay, 12. That's okay. This is not even going to be a 12.
What can't you do with 12?
Exactly.
You can't use 13? Hey, you said what you can't do with it, so.
You lose. One of these days, I'm going to hang myself with my own mullet.
With your own mullet. How far does this shit travel? Okay, almost full speed. That's terrible. That's... Okay, I could just do that. I could take the bitch way out. Instead of doing the big boy shit, I can do the baby bitch shit.
Oh my god, I caught them. That was gross.
Don't you dare call me defective!
Just the safety of a bench.
You gonna play Silk Song when it comes out?
I have no idea.
Oh my god, I came back from that. I fucking love this game.
I mean, I got Sam shows. You win. That maybe.
Round one.
Today.
Fight.
Yes, yes, yes.
Next Tuesday. I'll probably. I mean, I don't know yet. My sister's not out yet. Tuesday, I know it's like past.
Stop. Reach.
Original series. Just because he's the one who killed me. compare it to the original instead of Star.
You idiot! Die a thousand deaths!
I'll sweep your leg with my arm.
You win. Whoever decided that, yeah. I'm still glad that Carolyn Souza won best score.
Yeah. Good.
Yeah, it deserves it.
Round one pleases me.
It pleases the Fusta.
It pleases the Fusta.
No, not yet. I don't want to be broken yet. No. This pleases the boost.
This pleases the boost.
Oh yeah, that. Yeah, that's it. Oh, just like Marvel.
Yeah, just like Marvel.
Just like Marvel, son. Just like Marvel.
I threw out too early. No. Grabs are good in this game. It's not Street Fighter 4.
I'm sorry. See what I'm really made. I'll settle this.
Well, that was oh my god. You said Grandpa was going to the devil. That was fast.
Death.
Gonna run a whole fucking top 8 in 30 minutes if you really need it to. Being fucking Blaze Blue song.
Word?
Yes.
That's
I'm
nice.
Pretty sure Sleep was experienced it with Cole. They had karaoke up on the big screen singing Blaze Blue songs. Alright, it's semifinals, let's play the song.
I know everybody's gonna sing this. Do it!
Dick, dick.
You idiot! Die a thousand deaths!
Fuck, death is on my hand.
You can Kara cancel auto combos.
Nani?
I just read it.
No, I didn't hear you.
Fucking high jump kick into super. You weren't expecting that!
It's the end.
You weren't expecting this, though.
Oh, what?
Oh, my god.
It's totally mellow, goddammit.
Final round.
Yo, what the fuck? That mod is okay. This is anime, what the fuck? Sakura does not need the ability to fly. Oh, fuck.
Damn it, Cloud. Virgil.
I'm over here.
Ruben is like, oh, like when Birdman Dan did it for Neo 5 all those years ago. He's like, I'm not talking about it, right? Ruben's like, let's meet you. Yeah. Like, no pause. Like the moment Dan finished the question, he's like,
useless.
Jojo! I am the Jojo reference.
I am the Jojo.